Here they come.
Now, to your left, Captain Bernanke calls. Smoke on. Off brakes now. Burners ready now, and the Blue Angel Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you will notice that the smoke is not visible while the engines are in afterburner. Two solo pilots. Approaching center point, Commander Weiser and Lieutenant Davies will roll their aircraft to 90 degrees angle of bank and push forward on the stick as they perform the opposing knife edge pass. From the right, at 400 miles per hour, the Diamond roll. All four aircraft flying as one in this graceful 360-degree rolling maneuver. Degrees crossing center point. The opposing inverted to inverted rolls. For the extension of the landing gear and tail hooks by the four Diamond pilots as they execute a maneuver performed by no other jet demonstration team in the world today. From the left, the Diamond Dirty Loop. risers approaching to demonstrate the maximum performance turn radius of the F-18. They'll complete two consecutive rolls totaling 720 degrees with a closure rate of over 800 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing horizontal rolls. to the Blue Angel Diamond.
Look at this.
Commander Wiseman has joined the Diamond in line of rest formation. Still maintaining minimum separation, the four pilots must now align themselves by looking 90 degrees from their flight path toward Captain Bernanke's aircraft. They'll climb up through vertical under heavy G as they perform the very difficult five-plane line of rest loop. Bernanke calls for another formation change prior to detaching Blue Angel number 5.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, Batman and his fist.
In crossing center point in the inverted position. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing four-point hesitation rolls. For a dynamic separation maneuver. Pulling up through vertical, they'll smoothly shift back into Blue Angel Diamond.
Thank you.
their next maneuver, the barrel roll break. Pulling up through vertical, they'll roll the formation 90 degrees and perform a split S, finishing with a dynamic separation maneuver. Formation pulls to level. Each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. pilots to simultaneously select full afterburner. As they pass over center point, you will hear and feel the thunder of 8 engines producing 128,000 pounds of thrust. March 11th and runs through mid-November. The Blue Angels will be performing 66 flight demonstrations during this season while visiting 33 cities throughout the United States. From the right, at 400 miles per hour, the Delta Roll. All five wingmen maintaining position as they roll 360 degrees over center point. Bernanke brings the formation back to the flight line. Very shortly, all six aircraft will be approaching for the Blue Angel fleur-de-lis. Deployed forces, all six aircraft will separate, perform individual 360 degree rolls, and the four Diamond pilots will rendezvous through a looping maneuver. From the left, at 450 miles per hour, the Blue Angel fleur-de-lis. Let's listen in.
Thank you.
right, the two solo pilots are rejoining the Diamond for another Delta maneuver. Perform a 1/2 Cuban 8 reversal turn. You should be able to follow the individual smoke trails as all six pilots simultaneously roll their aircraft 180 degrees and head back towards center point. From six different directions with maximum closure and minimum separation, they will converge on center point and cross with a combined closure rate of nearly 1,000 miles per hour.
Why don't we just go back to where we came from?
And an in-depth look at our team and individual biographies, please visit our website or follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. In front of the crowd, the Delta's making its approach to the flight line. Approaching center point, the entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout.
Thank you.
gentlemen, your United States Navy Flight Demonstration Squadron represents a time-honored tradition of pride, professionalism, and excellence spanning 106 years of naval aviation. The 2017 team takes a great deal of pride in saluting Navy and Marine Corps pilots, maintenance crews, and support personnel everywhere. From the right, your 2017 Blue Angels. Naval aviators is that they be able to land their aircraft on a ship at sea. Whether it be a tactical jet, propeller-driven aircraft, or helicopter, each requires skill which the naval aviator must master. In order to perfect this skill, Navy and Marine Corps pilots spend a great deal of time in the landing pattern practicing carrier approaches. In front of you now, Captain Bernacki's wingman will be demonstrating a simulated carrier pattern. Approaching the runway from the right, Captain Bernacki is ensuring that the landing checks have been completed and that each aircraft is in fact ready to land. Rolling out on final, they make constant power and lineup corrections, maintaining the optimum rate of descent for the proper touchdown point. The demonstration pilots that you've been watching perform here this afternoon are but a small part of the Blue Angel team. The men and women in blue uniforms standing before you are members of the elite Blue Angel maintenance crew. Through hard work, many long hours, and unselfish dedication, they have each year, for the past 71 years, provided us with the aircraft availability necessary to perform these flight demonstrations. As the aircraft taxi back, I would like to take this opportunity to introduce the Blue Angel maintenance crew. Command Master Chief Blake Schimmel from Wheaton, Illinois. Maintenance Master Chief Matthew Heathcote from Bradford, Illinois. Maintenance Chief Juan Nunez from Slidell, Louisiana. Maintenance Chief Pedro Gonzalez from Caracas, Venezuela. Crew Coordinator Jamichael Simeon from Cheek, Texas. Crew Chief Number 1 Justin Mowry from Commercial Point, Ohio. First Mech Sean LaCursey from Phelan, California. Crew Chief Number 2, Roderick Stevenson from Farmington, New Mexico. First Mech Yael Martinez from Arecibo, Puerto Rico. Crew Chief Number 3, Tommy Tran from Round Rock, Texas.